I'm Lottie.
And I'm Danny.
And we are making this YouTube account to make people aware of the Johns Hopkins Trust. We are also going to be like doing sponsored things and also getting more money for them that we are raising. So we're going to put some of those videos on. So you'll get to see us doing weird stuff, which will be really funny. And the charity is all like for people, children aged 0 to 5 that are like disabled and like are severely like troubled or something, or they're dying, or they just need someone to look after them because they're being like really bad and stuff. Well, not bad, but they need help. It's parents because it's quite a handful, and they go there for the day, but they normally get nursings and stuff because they're probably really ill. We have already made some bracelets. We've been selling them at £1, but unfortunately the beads get in so much that we're having to sell them for £2. So we'll probably make like a video showing you like the bracelets we made. And if you want one, then you can just email or comment down below and stuff. Yeah. And we've already raised £23.22 doing that, so that's really good. So yeah.
So for future events, well, we're going to do mostly sponsored events. So we've got a sponsored walk on Easter Sunday, where Lottie is going to go dressed up as an Easter bunny. So that could be quite funny. And we're going to include the videos on here so you can all see, if you guys don't have a chance to come down, where we're actually doing our sponsored events. And then me and a friend, Laura Claxton, are going to do a sponsored ride. And Amy Richards, another girl who's helping us, but couldn't be here today, is going to do a sponsored swim. We're also doing a sponsored silence at school, which the teachers are paying quite a lot of money for, and a cake sale. But we're also going to go into Cheltenham or Cirencester dressed up in funny outfits to try and raise awareness and raise some money. So that'll be me and Lottie and also Amy Richards and Abby Harvey, another girl, helping us. Then we've also thought about making a giant kite for loose change with a really long kite string, so we can just try and get as much money from that as well. And then we've got a talent show coming up, which at the moment we're currently organising, so we just need to decide on the venue and dates. We've already got a few acts, so me and a friend, Katie, are hopefully going to be singing, if my sister can convince me. And she'll be doing a dance with her friend if she agrees.
Yeah.
We've also got a gymnastics routine for Definite, and we're hoping to get some others, so like a band or comedian or something.
And we'll tell you when the tickets are on sale, so if you guys like are close and you want to get some, that'd be really helpful. Or if you want to be an act, you could like comment below or something if you're close.
Yeah, so as you said before, comment below if you want to sponsor us, or if you have any ideas for us so that we can raise some more money. And then again, if you want to be an act or whatever.
Yeah, we will do anything. Like, if you have any ideas, even if they are weird, we don't really care. So there's anything to raise money. Also, it would be really helpful if you could follow the Johns Hopkins Trust on Twitter or Facebook. Their Twitter ones are @ and then capital letters for JHT, and then like not capital letters, just like normal letters for charity. And we will put that below so if you didn't quite get that. And it's also follow them on Facebook or like their little thing. It's Johns Hopkins Trust Charity. Also, if you'd like to like our one, it's Stop and Think for a Moment on Facebook. That would be really helpful. That'll tell you like all the stuff we're doing for them. But also, if you just want to subscribe, that'd be really good because that tells you what we're doing on YouTube, because we'll make videos like this one to tell you what we're doing. So yeah. And also we're just going to show you a video now of like all the pictures and stuff of the people that you'll be will be helping and stuff.
Someone once told me that you have to choose what you win or lose. You can't have everything. Don't you take chances, you might feel the pain. Don't you love in vain, 'cause love won't set you free. I could stand by the side, watch this life pass me by. so unhappy, but safe as could be. So what if it hurts me?